8 hours a day just executing queries, and they end up finding bugs in the system and such. But I didn't want to say that to them.
Yeah, well, it wouldn't be full time, for sure.
Brought in were full time. And I just, this morning, I just looked back at the bugs. The Japanese tester filed like 19 or 28, and then the Marianne filed like 18. Out of all that, only one was fixed. And the rest were like duplicates, working on, not working as intended or assigned, but no one works on it. So what is the value? And that one.
We know we can launch or not.
Well, we have GTEC.
It's not a bug count.
Yeah, but then we're not finding any issues. We're not fixing anything.
Like we are running the right queries.
And those queries that we think are running right are just guesses. And the one item that we fixed was, I mean, those kind of things, it should be caught by